Your eyewitness weather forecast.
Welcome back, everyone, on this Monday morning. Hopefully you had a really nice weekend. We will have the clouds around today, but we will try to break for some sunshine. But that also does come with a threat for a few isolated showers as we go throughout our day for today. But you can take a look here in Lehighton. Things are pretty quiet for us. They're dry as we're waking up this morning. Those temperatures coming in into the lower 40s here in this part of Carbon County. We'll take a look at the radar. You can see for the most part things are relatively quiet, but we'll kind of zoom into north central Pennsylvania where we can see a few raindrops showing up here in portions of Lycoming County, even Bradford County. So don't be surprised if you do see a stray passing shower this morning, but for the most part, you can take a look for a little bit of a wider view. Things are pretty quiet for us, and many of us are waking up dry this morning. Taking a look for a little bit of a wider picture here across the mid-Atlantic and northeast, you can see we still have the cloud cover around, along with a few light rain showers. And this will generally be the story as we go throughout today, especially by this afternoon where we start to see a few of these kind of bubbling up, but still, it's not a washout by any means as we go throughout our Monday. Taking a look at the wind speeds, these are generally pretty light this morning. We're waking up to around 5 miles per hour. These will be out of the west around 5 to 10 miles per hour by this afternoon, but these will pick up a little bit more, especially as we head into the middle part of this week. Talking temperatures for us right now, most of us are into the 40s and 30s this morning, so a little bit more on the chillier side as we're waking up this morning. 43 for us, Wilkes-Barre, Scranton, currently 41 in Williamsport, 37 for us in Selins Grove, and Good Morning Pottsville coming in at 39. So as we plan out your day for today, we'll wake up with those temperatures this morning into the 40s. We will have the clouds around, maybe a few raindrops, but I think for the most part things will stay dry for us, and we will have these clouds trying to break for some sunshine as we go throughout our day for today, along with a few light rain showers developing, especially in northeastern Pennsylvania as we go into this afternoon, and temperatures are back into the lower and mid 60s. So pretty nice for us as we kick off the work week, right? You can see here with future cast as we go throughout our morning, things will generally stay pretty quiet. We'll have the clouds trying to break for some sunshine as we go throughout this morning into this afternoon, but you do notice a few light rain showers developing, especially for the second part of today. These will generally be on the light side, but still with these few showers, wouldn't be surprised if there is a rumble of thunder, especially as we go into the afternoon. But for the most part, things are still pretty quiet for us. This is not a washout. These are very disorganized as we go throughout this afternoon, and I think as we go into this evening, things will start to clear. We'll have decreasing cloud cover. It's a pretty quiet night for us. Temperatures are falling back into the 40s. Heading into Tuesday, I think this will be the pick of the week. We will have clouds mixing with some sunshine and temperatures a little bit warmer. We're back into the mid to upper 60s before we are tracking some changes as we head into Wednesday. We're watching this area of low pressure. This will bring us some rounds of some rain as we head into Wednesday, turning windy, especially as we go into Wednesday into Thursday. That means it will get a little bit colder, especially by Thursday. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a few snowflakes mixing in as we go into Wednesday night into Thursday, as we do get a little bit colder, but still not looking like it's going to be a big concern for us at this time. Today with your eyewitness weather forecast, clouds will break for some sunshine, shower possible along with a rumble of thunder, especially in northeastern Pennsylvania. Temperatures today into the lower and mid 60s. And for tonight, things are pretty quiet. We'll have decreasing cloud cover and temperatures falling back into the mid 40s. Here's a 7-day forecast. You can see looking pretty nice as we head into our Tuesday. We will have those clouds mixing with some sunshine, temperatures into the mid to upper 60s, turning windy for Wednesday into Thursday with those rain showers for Wednesday. Looking for a stray rain shower for Thursday. Temperatures a lot cooler into the upper 40s. Clouds and sunshine return for Friday.